Dude, we seriously gotta get on this whole movie thing, man. It's Friday night. We gotta be done by tomorrow.
I know, dude. It's tomorrow, and we haven't even started yet. It's like, I know we gotta do some lines or something like that, like, life's like a box of chocolates or something.
There was, the Force is strong in this one.
Right, right. And one from that really old movie, it's like, we're gonna use that from Toto. We're not in Kansas anymore. It's,
wow. And then, what was the fourth one? Like, I seriously don't even know, like...
I'm not the villain anymore. Is that it? What is it then?
It's... Dude, no! I remember the line, dude! It was, what if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the villain? That's what it was! Dude, yeah.
That's what I'm talking
got
about.
Got it, dude.
We got this made.
Hey, dude, I got an idea! The whole movie is gonna be about this guy watching TV. And then from there, we'll do, like, TV commercials.
Yes! I like it.
It's gonna be good. Dude, cash money.
Look pretty stupid if we're here flat footed while tornadoes are happening out there.
There's nothing on TV.
Man, there's nothing on TV.
Yourself emotionally to Adam. But Thomas
Ring
is not only a
Are you tired of vandalism to your car? It's so horrible, but we've invented something that'll solve all of your problems. It's called Trunk Ninja.
Hey, let's vandalize a car.
Let's go get some eggs.
Hey guys, I got something better. Let's pancake a car.
Yeah!
Hey, one's coming right now.
Okay. Pancakes! Why?
Oh my god!
What's going on?
Hey, guys,
wait,
don't worry.
We gotta do something about this.
We got the Trunk Ninja.
Oh, oh yeah.
Trunk Ninja activated.
Oh, that was great.
Mmm. Trunk Ninja.
Look at him!
I think we lost.
Yeah.
Think so?
Oh my god!
That's right, Trunk Ninja, just what you need for vandals.
And with the push of a button, you can stop vandals from destroying your car.
Boys, you tired of your sister dating the wrong element? Well, at Brothers R Us, we can make that problem disappear.
She don't got a lot.
So, that's a pretty good movie, isn't it?
Something
yeah.
About
yeah.
Her.
So.
And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the game.
I don't think so!
Wait, hold on.
See, at Brothers R Us, we have ways of making cops like this.
Caps us!
Here on
our
own. Call 1-800-555-4834. Brothers R Us, we're there for you.
Are you looking for smooth, black, luscious, curly hair? Well, I recommend that you use Gag. Smooth like Gaglio. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Use Gag shampoo. It'll make your hair black and luscious.
Are you ready for pain? Are you ready for suffering? If the answer is yes, then you're ready for Captain Freedom's workout.
Yes, it's America's own Captain Freedom.
That's the ticket. No pain, no gain.
I'm gonna start this new product called Gags 90X. They say it has some side effects, but I'm not worried. No, this workout's really starting to help me. I really think I'm gonna be huge.
Went from 50 sit-ups to 100. Yeah. Man, this workout's going great. Man,
this workout's going great. Day 42, got a great tan, and look at these muscles.
Ugh.
4,000 push-ups, I'm darker, and I'm better than ever. Man, I vacationed in Canada for 2 weeks, stopped taking the pills, and look at me. I mean, I got pretty sweet hair going, but lost the tan, no muscles, I don't know what's going on, guys.
Looking huge!
Alright, it's day 71. You know, I got a haircut. You know, I'm getting my color back a little bit. It's great. Keeping it up.
Getting huge! Come on, get jacked! You gotta get pumped!
Day 108. Things are going pretty good so far. Gotta get jacked, though.
Almost there. This stuff is definitely affecting my hair, though. 65 pounds and 10,000 push-ups. It's doing good.
Okay. I don't even know where I am right now, but I started using gags.
Now that I've been using gags 90X, I got the perfect beach body. Look at these muscles! Yeah!
Some negative side effects for gags 98 may include hair loss, hair growth, vomiting, skin discoloration, AIDS, gonorrhea, syphilis, dandruff, upset stomach, death, shortness of breath, obesity, okay, strokes, change in race or ethnic background.
I totally forgot
this.
Y'all gotta look.
So, this is a really good movie, don't you think, Evan?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, you're a pirate. Would your parrot be on this shoulder or this shoulder?
Hey, wait. Not. Hey, wait. Not. Hey, wait. Not. Do it.